years ago.
Okay, what is up, guys? I know I am late by like a week or two, but I am doing a Battle Pass review. I haven't done it yet, and I just got a PC, so I was like, hey, you know, why not just go ahead and do it? So, yeah, alright, let's get into it. Alright, first tier, pretty sure y'all already know this, but Mandalorian, pretty sick, honestly, with all the Beskar. I'll show you that after I get done with all of the levels. Nice music pack from the event, it's pretty cool. Banner, alright, that's cool. 100 V-Bucks, sweet. That's a cool little spray, I'd probably use that. Nice banner, haven't actually seen it yet. Nice. Alright, the Razor Crest Glider, pretty sure most of y'all have that. That's pretty cool. Yeah, wraps, it's alright. Cool banner. Cool back bling, I like it. I'm using the skin, so it's actually a pretty cool skin. 100 V-Bucks, nice. Okay, alright. I love this contrail right here. This contrail's sick. Like, it goes with most of my skins, I love it. Now this skin, at first I didn't think I'd like her, but she's actually kind of fire, man. She's fire. Alright, got the booming. Next use after a big royale. Drop out. And filler. This is pickaxe, pretty cool. 100 V-Bucks. This is actually really fire. I love this. This goes with a lot of skins. You wouldn't think it would, but it actually does. More filler. Reese blue style. Now this style, I like the silver one better. Pancake pose. Or whatever that says. This is actually pretty cool. I like the spray. Nice little emote. Alright, now this is pretty cool. It's just like a meme. It's awesome. 100 V-Bucks. Dinner dive. Or diner dive. I don't know, whatever. That is, honestly, I don't care for this contrail, but with this skin, it looks alright. Now, Mancake. Mancake, that's my dude right here. This is my dude. Alright, he's pretty cool. He's alright. He's good. I like his additional styles. Flashback Flyer. It's pretty sick. I like it. I actually do like this banner icon. It's actually pretty cool. Nice built-in emote. It's right here. It's pretty sick. Dude. I do like this pack. I think it's really creative. Love this. I totally stole it from another game. Mancake, this is the style that I prefer. With the mustache, and he looks so mean. It's cool. Got the Beast Fang. It's pretty sick. Yeah, it's alright. It's more filler, though. Alright, the wrap is alright. Could be better. 100 V-Bucks. And the actual skin. The skin's pretty fire, though. Like, I use her in most of my matches. I love the back bling. It goes well with a lot of skins. Filler. Now this glider, sick. I wish I could use it with other skins, but whatever. It's really sick. Alright, and this has multiple. Yeah, that's pretty sick. I use this one most. And then the Medusa head. It's actually really cool. 100 V-Bucks, and then you got semi-armor, I guess, with a unicorn for a fist. That's alright. I got the spear, that's actually pretty sick. I use that. I do like this, this wallpaper, it's pretty nice. Mave reactive tail, and it, like, when you go in the water, it transforms, so I think that's a really cool mechanic. Another 100 V-Bucks, and Mave shield breaker. Honestly, like, this is pretty sick, honestly. It's awesome. Alright, and I really love this contra. This contra is sick. Soul Fall. I do like this. The Warrior Spirit. Yeah, that's pretty sick. That's kinda cool. It could be better, though. filler. 100 V-Bucks. I do like this emote. I think it's pretty sick. Love the skin and his billion emote. Kind of looks, everybody's saying it's the Among Us skin. I guess I could see how, you know, because, like, he had a glass piece right here. Yeah, whatever. Alright, the back lane, it could be better. But, you know, it's pretty cool, though. That's kind of cool. Pickaxes could be a little bit better. It'd be like, I don't know, like this neon touch right here. But hey, whatever. It's a cooler wrap. Nothing too special. 100 V-Bucks. The Venture. That's pretty cool. Spray. These types are pretty sick. I like the style for it. Nice little hyperboard. Kind of like Back to the Future style. More terrorist, I guess. 100 V-Bucks. Emote. Alright, this is a pretty cool contra. I actually like this. And the anime girl right here. Alexa. Bruh. Amazon skin. Alright, I actually do like this. It's actually... was reactive, was animated anyway. Check the check. I do like this glider, it goes good with Panda, in my opinion. Mecha Fusion. Yeah, that's pretty sick. I do like this. Backbling is pretty sick. It goes good with some skins. 100 V-Bucks, sweet. Alright, now the all that. That's sick. That's awesome. We got the Menace Reigns. Pretty sick. Alright, and then the Shield of the Mighty. The Shield of the Mighty, that's actually really sick. Back one. I only find it because it's good with them. Got another 100 bucks. Got the, technically, I guess, tier 1 skin right here. Menace. That's a pretty sick skin. Filler. The mask, that's pretty cool. Kind of reminds me a little bit of Friday the 13th, but medieval style. Alright, got Victory Lore. Alright, that's pretty sick. I actually do like these maces. He like switches hands with them, that's pretty sick. Alright, got a little tiger. Sorry, I don't know, got a lion on that. Got a little lion on that. Lion's Roar. Alright, that's pretty sick. This. Alright, I like the mask. I like it. The spray. Sick. Got the fire. Got the glow. That's pretty sick. 100 V-Bucks. Menace Undefeated. That's pretty sick. You have the emote. Alright. Then the tier 96. Alright. And the banner, pew pew. I like that, that's pretty cool. 100 V-Bucks, the child back bling, the tier 100, the rightful spot for this. The rightful spot. And then you got Mando fully armored. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. You have some extra challenges. Yeah, for her. What's this? I guess it's pretty cool. Eh, I like the original one better. Alright, that's pretty cool. Now this is what I'm gonna grind to. This is awesome right here. Favorite skin in the Battle Pass. Alright, you have the secret stuff. I have no idea what this is. Alright, and you have all these. Honestly, I like them. Like, they turn like a diamond for it. It's pretty sick though. Alright guys, but if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and that is the Battle Pass. If you have been living under a rock and haven't seen it or looked at it, but thank you guys, please like and subscribe to this video, and peace out.